Well, I'm Catherine Little Hunt, and I have two sons here at Seacrest, one in the middle school and one in the upper school.
And I'm Jim Hunt with the same two sons here at the school. All the parents really have this nice common interest, and that is they really want their kids educated well. It's not a test-driven curriculum. To us, that's not the way kids learn, because we want them to not only learn the basics of academics and, you know, 2 + 2, whatever you want to call it, but we want them to be able to think for themselves and to be able to teach themselves as they continue through life.
Something I love about Seacrest is they understand that our kids are growing up in a time where they don't need a teacher to tell them information because they have a cell phone to do that and they have computers to do that. What they need from their teachers is to learn, how do I process and analyze the information that I'm obtaining, and how do I communicate that to other people? That's what they need moving forward, and Seacrest understands that, and so for that reason, we had to get both children here.
My name is Nico Little, and I go to Seacrest Country Day School.
I'm Tavi Hunt, and I am in sixth grade. The teachers are really nice. They make learning fun.
Sports is what really brought me to Seacrest, but then I realized there's more than just a sports at Seacrest. There's actually a whole network of people that I can talk to and interact with.
It's not a packet that we have to follow and answer questions. And it's not just note after note after note. We are actually getting involved in the conversation and talking.
That's right. But with a smaller class, I'm able to be able to communicate with my teachers more and have better conversations.
This is the best school I've ever gone to.